I didn't work this hard on this meal to try and please Yana's food preferences for her sniff. My plate.
Hey.
You're eating this.
What are you, where'd you go? Where'd you go?
What is happening right now?
Insta husband is a husband who knows how to take good Insta photos.
You're getting so big.
Yo. Parker, give her a big hug.
He just can't make up his mind.
Little kiss on the cheek.
Sorry, I'm sweaty.
There's a smile.
Oh, he's such a good boy.
So bored today.
I'll be getting in the water today for sure.
Yeah.
So you want to put the food down in the center and then bring them the chips?
Sure.
The laundry looks really good.
I get a compliment from Jenna. Finally.
Okay. Madison, fast down here.
Yeah, seriously.
Madison.
Anytime now, Junior.
That's like
two against one. That's not fair.
Ready to go.
You just can't take a sip.
Oh, just wait, baby.
Oh, goodness, am I in the way?
Scent.
Everyone can have a seat at the table.
Okay.
This is so pretty.
Looks amazing.
Oh, my God. Hey. How are we doing so far?
Good.
This is some local gyro meat. Tons of spices in there. It's garden salad. And some garlic shrimp here. In the soup bowls, you've got some lentil soup.
Oh, really?
Ooh.
I'll try it. I feel like I'm too hot for soup.
I know, but it's really hot.
I don't even normally like lentil soup.
That's what I said.
The hottest day in Greece. Genius over here decides to make piping hot lentil soup.
I just can't eat hot soup. Like I'm a hot day.
I know, I can't either.
Maybe I better.
Can I have it to go for 30 degree weather in the winter?
Also, I do have a watermelon mint granita for dessert.